How to discover my true self? A student of mine asked me this question recently. It does not have a plain and simple answer because we are all unique. We all have our individual path to follow. Still, there can be a general answer. And the most efficient way to discover your true self is to build up an excellent self-discipline and to practice, practice, practice until you reveal your supreme self. No matter the spiritual path you are on, there is a vast methodology which you can apply practically. And it can be yoga, holistic system, tai chi, martial arts. What they have in common is the methods they offer each and every one of us to practice until we reach our spiritual goals. If someone else did it, we can definitely do that too. So if somebody else revealed the Supreme Self, we can also do that. So here it comes a simple exercise that you can do. We need to have a mechanical wristwatch, not digital or with electronic display. In order to be able to look at it without being disturbed by other external factors, it is advisable, at least in the beginning, to place it in front of us at the eye level height, then sitting on a chair in a state of total relaxation, calm and detachment, we will begin to look very carefully and without any interruptions at the pointer of the secondary arm, showing the seconds on the watch, while maintaining a firm attention focused upon our being. By doing so, we will achieve the synthesis of two seemingly totally different attitudes, the expression of two opposing tendencies of our ordinary mind. One of externalization, in which we look closely at an external object, the watch, and its secondary arm, and one of internalization, in which we are getting deeper and deeper into the depths of our being. In parallel with this double concentration, we will simultaneously reflect on the idea, I am Georgiana Danets. We will specify our full name, and I am here in this very moment. I am Georgiana Danets. I'm here in this very moment. We will continue deeply focused on the rhythmic movements of the secondary arm of our watch, while remaining perfectly aware of ourselves, of our name, of our existence, and the place we are when we practice it. The inner repetition of our name is not capable of automatically leading us to a simple identification with our passing I, as it appears to us at this time, but it is likely to awaken the consciousness of our unitary divine existence. What it is required in this priceless exercise is not simply to think that we are, but to know it in a direct, beyond thoughts and concepts, gradually reaching about this mysterious pure existence, a direct, profound, firm, absolute knowledge. Through this very simple and efficient technique of revealing the Supreme Self, we discover that it is perfectly possible to awaken ourselves spontaneously and naturally, reaching the true state of self-awareness.